folks. It's time to kick it old school.